That looks bad. Those guerrillas could use some more firepower.
Por favor. ¿Eh? Libertad. Gracias, universe. My girlfriend. Soldiers got her, and some guerrillas. It's my fault. We were in basic, then our commanding officer found out about us, so we ran. Some guerrillas hit us, but the bastard hunted us down. I got away, but not my soul. She's down there. They're burning them. The smoke keeps going. I can't fight soldados, but you can. Something sent you here to fix this. Por favor, Marisol is a medic. She doesn't deserve this. She would never hurt anyone. Rápido, por favor. Fly down there if you can. I can't lose Marisol.
Smoke.
Find the target. Go.
Coño, Marisol isn't here. So many.
I don't want to die.
Help! Please!
Isabella sent me!
Where's Marisol?
I took her down to the mill. Hurry, they're going to kill her. Move it! Move it!
Mil.
There, again.
Marisol.
Eyes open, let's go close.
Scatter!
Por favor!
Go! Isabella is waiting for you.
I thought I was never going to see her again. Gracias, gracias.
Isabella! Marisol is safe.
You had some basic training,
and Marisol is a medic. Fight for us abroad with Benito's bandidos.
It's an honor. We will wait for your call.
Sniper on Overwatch. Engineer.
Guns.
Would it work? It's not
not a normal cross. 10 times bigger.
Okay, but where's the weapons?
Burned my lungs. Made it hard to breathe. A toxic giant crocodile. We weren't drunk or something?
I haven't had a drink in 6 months. Or any drugs. I was sober.
Sounds to me like you broke your sobriety.
Junk. Where are the weapons? Some good shit in here. Dog? How did you get in here, boy? Juan, I just found a weapons shipment. American. Interested?
Dani, that's like asking Saddam if he wanted more chemical weapons during the Anfal campaign. Of course I'm fucking interested.
Found a dog, too.
Dogs are useful in war. Long history there. Sergeant Stubby, Chips, Nemo. Does he have a name?
No, not yet.
What the fuck, Dani? Has no identity? Give it a name.
Okay, how about Boom Boom?
Perfect. Train him to go straight for the cojones. I like my dogs like I like my wars. Violent, unpredictable, and with a lot of humping.
Something tells me Boom Boom's got some fight in him already.
Hey, Dani, what did one guerrilla say to the other? Go use the fucking workbench.
Thank you. finally, a young person that can help me. Hola.
Good perro.
Nice dog.
Harm. When I was your age, I lived every moment like it was my last. In battle, adrenaline runs hot and passions are deep. Love during La Revolution was like the battlefields we fought on, complex and soaked in rum. I have wounded the hearts of countless women who wanted more from me during those days. Miguelina, sweet Miguelina, I committed a war crime with your kindness is the sun in the twilight of.
Miguelina?
Who are you?
I'm a friend of Lorenzo's.
Are you one of his children?
What? No. Look, I have a letter from him.
A letter? Why didn't you just say so?
I did, 3 times.
Lorenzo apologizing? To me? My heart. I can feel it beat again. I'm carried on the wings of butterflies.
Cool. I'm just going to head out.
I'm reading.
Lorenzo, I just delivered your letter to Miguelina. You couldn't warn me about all her booby traps?
Dios mío, is she hurt?
I'm fine, thanks for asking. Miguelina's fine too. She's just trapped in the past, like a lot of you legends.
I hope my apology will put her on the path to closure. Now, Dani, please come back. I have another favor that needs favoring.
Okay, Lorenzo.
Coño.
Hey, Dani.
De vuelta.
Heard McKay ran off like a coward.
I have no one to blame but myself. Dani. I see your sadness. El Tigre's spirit lives on inside of you. May the wind protect you on this journey to mend hearts.
Dani.
What's up, Lorenzo?
I got someone to help me send you photographs of the photographs of my children to your telephone. We did it using this telephone.
Got it. Thanks.
Technology these days can do wondrous things. When I was your age, when you took a photograph, you would have to develop the negative and make a print. That would take a week. Imagine waiting a week to see a photograph today.
I know. Gotta go.
And your telephones. I don't know why they are called that. They're really hand computers. If one person had one of these back in 1967, they could control the world or destroy it. Imagine that.
Yup. That shit's cray-cray. Look, I gotta go kill a jaguar.
Dani, I bet 50 years from now, you will be able to kill a jaguar with your hand computers. I will never see that day. I will only have to imagine it. Ah, such is life. Good luck.
Don't be shy, I don't... I am Gilberto Rosario, bachelor, performer, spy master for La Revolución. You may have seen my better half on TV, Rosamel. Don't look so surprised. It's amazing what blue makeup and a pair of coconuts can do. The government thinks they're using Rosamel to influence the hearts and minds of Jarans. But Rosamel is the one choosing them. A little dance, a little wink, a lot of rum. And these military generals sing songs that could get their tongues cut out by Castillo. But Rosamel can't be everywhere at once. So I send out my chameleons. They blend in everywhere, become anyone, and they all report to me. My best, Sergio. That backpack of yours is fabulosa.
Serio?
Shh. The three of you.
Hold tight, I'm coming.
Blood of the Libertad Terroristas. We will squeeze them dry every drop. The blood of Clara Garcia's traitors will be the seed of our prosperity.
Oh, shit!
Of course.
Psst. Sergio, it's Dani. You can come out.
I attended a funeral today. One of our soldiers, one of our finest, laid to rest in Yara's sacred soil. A famous Yankee once said, the Tree of Liberty must be refreshed from time to time with the blood of patriots. That is a lie. The only blood I want to see.
Hurry! We need to get our asses to the river!
Who's our guest?
This is Captain Diaz. He's going to do exactly what I say, when I say it. And if he makes one wrong move or calls for help, I'm going to blow his fucking head off.
What is so special about this guy?
Absolutely nothing. But this guy's military friends took one of ours. So we are making a little trade. And nothing less than the captain will do. Diaz, to the river! Dani, cover the rear. Patrol! Diaz! Behind those rocks! Now! Clear. Let's move.
So where is this trade taking place?
Our mutual friend will fill you in eventually. Right now, the less you know, the better.
Where are we taking him then?
You don't have to know that either. Take cover! Diaz, get down and don't do anything stupid!
Our mutual friend speaks very highly of you. Calls you a chameleon.
One day, I'm cooking arroz con puerco for Castillo's Navy. Next, I'm shoveling horse shit for the fucking cavalry.
I could never go undercover. I'm a terrible actor.
Pretending to be one of these singaos is easy. Not killing them, now, that is tough. Soldados, we need to hide!
Aren't we making a lot of noise by walking in the river?
The water will hide our tracks if they send dogs. This way they can't follow us. Take cover! Diaz, get down and don't do anything stupid! We are making good time, but careful, there is a bridge up ahead. Military uses it all the time. And Diaz, keep your mouth fucking shut. So, why you?
Why me what?
Our mutual friend doesn't let just anyone into our little family. So, what is so special about you?
The less you know, the better.
Fair enough. Thanks, by the way.
You can thank me when this is over.
I will. Oh, and Captain Diaz, shut the fuck up. Well, look where it is.
Pinga, don't give me that. You had G-Man worried too.
Oh, he's never stressed.
Now what?
Stay safe out there, comadre.
We'll take El Capitan to a secondary safe house. Thanks for the backup, Dani.